1970s and today is that we have a whole lot more uptight, uneducated white people now.
And I know I'm